Let's break down this red jalapeno using the 8-inch Dow Strong Shogun Series X chef's knife. First, turn it up on its point, slice straight down to get a straight side. Place it flat side down on the cutting board and slice it stem to point 3 times. Now take one of your 4 slices and chop those into matchsticks. Line your matchsticks up and chop into 1/8-inch slices. And now you have a fine dice for your red jalapenos.